Priatelia, tento obrovský gavalier a hrdina hollywoodských filmov je Richard, prezident Európskej ropeskipingovej organizácie. How are your thoughts after such a beautiful contest today? Are you satisfied? Were you surprised by some performances? On the other hand, were there some teams that maybe let you a little bit down that you expected more? Tell us some interesting facts.
It's very difficult for me to say, to be quite honest, because I didn't see very many shows because I was busy on my computer entering the scores. But from what I saw, the spectrum was quite immense. We had really, really good, strong teams. We had more beginner teams who have a long way to go, but they were here. It's important that they're here, and we like to help them grow, and that's why we're all here together.
Do you think it's one of the priorities of your organization throughout Europe to maybe motivate and find as many new beginners and try to groom them into future champions?
Absolutely. In fact, we have another event we're running in March in Belgium. It's a conference, an ESO conference. And at this conference, we have the experienced countries coming and also a lot of beginner countries. So we have a chance to exchange views. We have a chance to really exchange experience. And we really like to help the beginning countries, survive the experienced countries. And our family is very close, and so people do exchange. There's no competition between them. That's the nice thing about this sport. On the one side, they're competing, and on the other side, they're best friends. So it's really nice to see that.